What's up? This is MujerBiker. I'm gonna do the front wheel removal from my CTX700 DCT. And we're gonna remove this hands, which is, I think this one is a 12 millimeter, and this is the 17. I will post a picture or something with more details. And same thing on this one. I'm gonna remove the caliper too, just to get it easier. So that's a 12 millimeter too. And let's do this. took the wheel off, as you can see, and here's the new one. So we're gonna take this one to cycle gear. Oh my god, let's do this. We're gonna grease. Da-da-da-da-da. Not too much. Good to go. This is the left. And then this one right here is the right. And the best way to know is, I know the right side, the one that goes on this side, is smaller than the other one. The left one is more wider, a little bit, not too much, but you can really tell. So and on this one, I'm gonna just like that. Don't look at my glove. The thing is messed up. Thank you. it, folks. Damn, that looks good.